this floor wasn't so dirty, I'd kiss it. Alex should be around here somewhere. You before with those two doctors.
You're not one of them, and you're not one of us either.
I met the others. What was done to them?
They've been testing us, extracting our powers and injecting us with new ones. Mason says it's for the greater good, but I know he's hiding something.
And what about your parents?
All I have left is my sister. Look, I don't know who you are or what you're really doing here. But we need your help. Please.
I'll get you both out of here. Whatever it takes. You can trust me. Where do they keep the keys?
One of the guards has a key.
Here, don't try and save me. It's too late.
Found target.
What the?
I have visual.
Test subjects for scheduled medical evaluations. ETA, 5 minutes.
I told you to run!
Have contact!
Base, pursuing target!
What's that?
Guards beat you, but you just...
Look, Cassandra, there's a lot I said that I had to say to get you down here. You know, prepare you for what you have to do. Oh, man, I just wish I could have told you sooner. But Cass, I really do care about you. I really do.
What does that mean? You're freaking me out, Alex.
Nice work, Alex. And Cassandra. You've grown up.
Alex? You? And Mason? You know him?
Now, now. You know what they say about shooting the messenger.
You work for him?
Alex meant no harm, and neither do I. I knew if you came back here, traveled along your own timeline, it would jog your memories.
You said I'd been here before.
Yes. This was your home for a time.
Home? What are you talking about?
You see, I once worked for a company called Primatech that specialized in the capture and study of Evos. However, I found their methods antiquated, barbaric. So I left them behind and built the quarry, a safe haven for people like you to reach your full potential.
You used my parents to lure me here.
Look, we're doing good work here, Cass. Important work. After the June 13th bombing in Odessa, the whole world changed. Everyone picking sides, battle lines being drawn. It's a dangerous place for people like us.
Us? You're an Evo too?
He is. And your final test. Let's put her through her paces, Alex. See what she's learned.
You lied to me! Used me!
I didn't have a choice.
We always have a choice.
Thank you.
would you do this, Alex? Lying that long? Acting like you cared about me?
Look, I did. I do. When I took the assignment, I didn't know that we'd become more than friends. That I'd want more than that.
You had to know you can't build a relationship on lies.
It wasn't all lies. Your family was here. I'm in this place.
No, you lied about my parents.
Not your parents. You were here. And
Alex, please. No, stay with me.
You have to head down. Get out.
Alex!
She's still alive. She's still alive.
Who, Alex? Who?
That is a walking tank.
Engaging target! Zone!
Unit 2, standing by.
Alex, why?
What is going on in there? Alex said I had family here. Whoever they are, are they a part of this? Thank you. Why would they have a file on me here? Who exactly has been watching me?